girls. Welcome to the 6th grade Greek play. I'm the great god Zeus.
We would like to thank you all for coming this afternoon. As you probably know, I'm Poseidon, king of the seas.
Today we will be traveling back to the days of the greatest heroes of Greece.
Naturally, our descendants from the king of all gods, me.
Dad, you're so egotistical.
Don't worry, there's lots of blood and gore. You guys got the best seats in the house.
Yes, you mortals are very lucky.
These heroes, my children, deserve your utmost respect. So please silence all those newfangled communication devices mortals have these days.
Cell phones.
Right. Silence your cell phones, sit back, relax, and enjoy the play.
Make yourself comfortable and get ready to see amazing Greek heroes in action.
Up first, Perseus.
My son.
In the Gorgon.
The waters are
It's empty. Not empty anymore!
No one has ever turned from the evil lair of Medusa.
I heard Medusa has two ferocious sisters.
Whoever completes
hero.
A true hero, you say? I'll do it.
Those are the teeth.
I hope Medusa kills you in the most painful way.
Gotta go. See ya. long as I have your help.
About that, to be a great hero, you shouldn't have lots of help from a god.
Fine, I'll try my hardest.
Attaboy, I'll be here if you need me. Good luck.
Can you believe it? So many boring years we have sat by ourselves in a hidden forest with nothing to do.
We're some of the most beautiful nymphs ever to live, and yet we have no one to share our time with.
Oh, please stop there. I can't stand hearing our dreadful lives spoken out loud.
If only there were a great hero who could spend time with us.
It's like the gods have answered our prayers.
Perseus.
How may we help you, Perseus?
I need the magical bag, the winged sandals, and the cap of invisibility so I can slay the monster Medusa.
Why would you attempt that if you know no one has come back alive from that quest?
King Polydectes sent me on this quest. If I don't do it, my mother will have to marry him. He's a total jerk.
Oh, that's too bad.
Give us a moment and we'll gather our treasures for you.
He should stay with us. We won't have to be bored anymore.
He is very handsome. Let's convince him not to go. Come on, girls. I have a plan.
Consider this offer. You could spend days trudging to find Medusa, and maybe even die while doing so. You don't want to be
covered in sweat, in complete agony,
and turned to stone, do you?
When you put it that way, no.
Then stay with us and live with complete joy. We can
play together, provide you with delicious food,
and three lovely nymphs.
So what do you say, Perseus?
I can't. I just want to say, you girls don't look as pretty when you're angry.
Oh my god.
Oh good, they're asleep. I can just chop Medusa's head off and go home. Wait, where's Medusa?
Who's there?
Sister, there's an intruder!
Come out, little Perseus.
Who are you calling little?
Why would you come here when you know you're going to die?
Look into her eyes and all your troubles, your anguish,
your heartbreak, your anxiety, your words will vanish.
Look around you, Perseus. Everyone who tries to defeat me has died. Isn't that right, sisters?
Yes, Perseus. It is only a matter of time.
Yes, a matter of time until I kill you.
It's going to take a lot more than that to kill me. Should I kill you or let my snakes have the honor?
Neither.
Medusa, defy his fate, and become king of Argos.
Polydectes!
What?
This is what you're gonna do on your
life. Will you ever learn?
Can we be civilized about this?
How did she find out?
I told her.
Of course we did.
Answer me, Zeus.
Good luck, brother.
Thanks, I'll need it.
Thank you. This is a story of something that happened a long time ago, in a land not that far away. A land where heroes, Heracles, descendant of Perseus, son of Queen Alcmena, and the mighty Zeus, king of all the gods. This is a story of bravery, love, and hatred. And now, the myth of the one and only Heracles.
You mean Hercules?
I mean Heracles.
I'm positive it is Hercules.
Heracles is a Greek name for Hercules. Got it?
Oh, okay, I see.
So what is his name?
Hercules.
No, Heracles. H-E-R-A-C-L-E-S. Got it?
Yep.
So what is his name?
Hercules.
This is kind of nice. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the myth of the one and only Heracles. We hope you all enjoy. It all started when Zeus, king of all the gods, married yet another mortal woman.
Kitty, kitty, pretty kitty,
roar!
Boy, wrong! Woohoo! I could be in the WWG. World Wrestling of Greece with that sort of a headlock.
Even one.
Those bones are mighty fine, but you will not get mine. The sea fry and mighty taste with no soul pass. The earth is my weapon. You shall never kill me. Now I know how to defeat you. Or do you? No one can defeat me. You're not here if you are in the air. Now back to my snack. Only one more task to go. How bad can it be?
I saw the cutest puppies at the Agora. Can I please get one?
I already told you we are not getting a puppy because you do not take care of one.
I can take care of a puppy.
You have to pick up the poop.
Do you not remember anything those things are poop?
You also have to pick up the fur, but yes.
I'd make an armor out of fur. Just like I did with the lion skin.
I don't think you could do that.
Please have a puppy. I'll take good care of it.
Fine. You can have a puppy.
Sick. I wonder what type of dog I should choose. Maybe there are puppies in the underworld? Nice three-headed dog. So your Peter said he was friendly. Well, looks like being a good boy isn't on this dog's agenda.
Thank you. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Talia, and I'm the muse of comedy.
And I'm Calliope, the muse of epic.
And I'm Mel Pomney, I'm the muse of tragedy.
And I'm Nutrope, the muse of music.
And we are the muses!
Guys, we practiced this.
You guys need more pizzazz.
Anyway, let's just get on with the story.
It was tragic, don't you agree, Calliope?
No, everything has to be a tragedy, Mel Pomney.
I thought it was pretty hilarious.
I do agree, it was pretty hilarious, but I still think it was one of the greatest stories ever told.
Definitely the greatest.
Uh-huh.
So cool if there was some music.
That would be awesome.
What else? That's so stupid.
Hey, that is literally the worst idea ever. I want to see you come up with something better.
At least my ideas are attached like yours.
That's not what I said.
Stop.
Remember Mel Pomney promised she'd tell us the story of the great hero Theseus today? I heard the son of King Minos was killed when he was visiting Athens. Every 9 years, King Minos forces tribunes from Athens to go into an impossible maze called the Labyrinth, and they try and find their way out to revenge for his dead son. But before they will escape, they'll be eaten by a beastly minotaur.
I heard that nobody's made it out alive.
Yet?
Yeah, but did you hear about the hero Theseus?
Ooh, tell us!
Okay, I know we're all impressed by Hercules the Mighty One, and Perseus the Aggressive One, but here's the tale of a hero who won by wit and wile.
Okay, once upon a time.
Perseverant, strong-willed, I will believe in myself. I will not be powerless or weak.
I will be a king. I'm going to prove myself. I'll find the sword in the stone and go on a great adventure, epic love, in the greatest glory a man could ever know.
Do you know anything about this mess?
Of course I am.
What are you going to do?
do?
I'm not completely sure yet, but whatever it is, it'll be payback.
What about that silly mandatory and all the things we don't really like? Why don't we be finished doing these? We do need to give them something, and that was perhaps a lot of time.
That idea is splendid.
Thank you, my smart, handsome husband. How do I look today?
Have you heard the news about what Midas is going to do? I must sacrifice his praying people to avoid a massive war. I've heard, though, that a young hero may be on rise. Is there a chance he could be my long-lost son, the one to pull the sword from the stone? Could there be hope for Athens?
Mortal, you are about to experience the wrath of science.
wait. We can just work with
it. It's a really fun ride. Let me show you.
So this is Athens.
Hello there.
I'm Theseus. Come to help those in peril.
I'm in peril.
We're all in peril. We are some of the tributes who are being sacrificed to the Minotaur.
That's terrible.
Why were you chosen?
We're really high-achieving kids.
Wait, what?
I know, it's so unfair. We're so glad you're here. Quick, take me to King Aegeus.
Great King Aegeus, I am Theseus. I pulled the sword from the stone of Thebes, and by fate itself, I am your son.
My son? All my sons live here in Athens. I think I recognize a few of my sons. Am I going ill? Nurse!
No, I'm the son of Aethra.
Aethra? I haven't seen in ages. You are my son. Oh, I'm so happy. Everyone, my son is here. He's the heir of Athens.
Thank you, Father. What can I do for you?
That was my problem. A flesh-eating monster, the Minotaur, and his father, King Minos, the Tyrant, across the sea.
I shall slay the Minotaur and avenge Athens. Let us sail.
My son, you fill my heart with pride. Set forth with a black sail to shore. I shall walk from the castle until you return. Make sure to fly the white sails if you are victorious.
I'm Theseus.
So you are the so-called new hero in town. Welcome. I didn't think you were brave. Maybe you can slay the Minotaur and save the sacrifices, but you won't.
My son is much stronger than the mere boy.
No matter. You're a cruel and just. I shall save and honor my people.
Let's go. This is a waste of time. Even in the middle of such a terrifying situation, Eros has been known to work his magic.
I'm an old romantic.
Oh, look at that enchanting girl.
Oh, look at that enchanting man.
Hello, beautiful.
Hello, handsome.
I'm Theseus. I'm the son of King Aegeus. Sadly, our fathers are our enemies.
That's a little awkward, but my family and I aren't that close.
I've come to slay the Minotaur.
Here, take the ball. It's a ball of magic twine. It will show you the way.
Thank you, my love. I shall see you soon. We shall flood the white sails of victory upon my return. All I have to do is follow this magic twine. easy, right?
Ah, I see they sent me another delicious meal.
Actually, I'm here to fight.
Impossible. See, I'm loving you, villain. I'm so strong you'll never defeat me.
Watch this. Sometimes an enemy's strength is also his greatest weakness.
Oh, no,